Abraham, he brought angels with him. He seems to bring angels. I mean, we don't see God bringing the Holy Ghost and the Word with him when he visits Abraham. He brings angels. He seems to bring angels everywhere. Hosea chapter 12 is another scripture that talks about the plurality of God. Hosea chapter 12. Hosea chapter 12, verse 4. Yea, he had the power over the angel. This is taught.